There may not be any red-billed quailers in your neighborhood, but that's not because there aren't an abundance of them. These birds, which live in sub-Saharan Africa, are considered agricultural pests because their massive flocks can obliterate entire crops. Although their numbers fluctuate, there are around 1 to 10 billion quailers, which leads scientists to believe that there are more of them than any other bird on Earth, according to Audubon.